Keisean, just what did you see on the pick six against Arkansas?
Running hitch route, got the jumps.
How much did it mean to get a shout out from Snoop on Twitter after the game?
That's like every week. He talks to me every week. I mean, he famous to y'all. He's not famous to me.
Is he a family member or do you just play
for? I play for him.
Okay.
But I mean, he's close to my dad.
What did it mean to get in last week and have significant reps in the fourth quarter on defense?
It was big, you know. I ain't played much that yet. Just special teams, but I just told myself every time I get, I gotta make a play. So I mean, two plays in two games.
Keisean, just how is this defense coming together? How well is it coming together after these first few games?
Good. I mean, it's better than what comes from junior college. You know, a lot of like people went D1 on my school, but here it's like complete team. I ain't really been around a lot of guys who's really good. So it's just like make you play better.
What were your emotions?
When you make a big play like you did on Saturday, what does that do for your confidence?
Go up. My confidence went up after the Texas A&M game.
It was so weak.
I got my shot.
Keisean, what were some of the things maybe holding you back the first couple of games? Speed of the game or not getting here till late?
Probably like not getting here till late. You know, you got to learn defense. I know most of it now, but you know, every day I just learn experience.
Did you switch positions kind of halfway through? You started safety?
Yeah, when I got here.